What does Trump need to do after a pretty good Democratic convention last week?
The first thing Trump and the Republicans have to do is pull it off.
Nothing more, nothing less.
The Republicans offered an alternate reality, a rebuttal to everything the Democrats laid out in the week before at the DNC.
He said it was going to be all Trump all the time this week. Started here in Charlotte.